Hey guys and gals, my next YouTube video is going to be about being 4 months on hormones. Yeah, so I'm just going to basically talk about what I've noticed since being on 2 milligrams of hormones for 4 months today. Yeah, that's basically all I'm going to really talk about. If you have any questions related to these, I'm also going to talk about what kind of medication I'm on at the moment. So, at the moment, I've been just taking my, I started off on Prodnova, which is a female hormone, and I was on that for about 3 months, and then I went out of that, and then my doctor prescribed me this thing called estradiol, 2 milligram tablet, and this is the name of them I can't pronounce. Alistair's 2 milligrams. And this is what they look like. 1 second. Okay, so I've been taking those for about a month and a bit, I guess. Yeah, no, just over a month, sorry. And the kind of things that you expect on 4 months is kind of like little hard lumps underneath the nipple, and that's basically going to be your breast tissue, and it's going to turn into breast, and they get really hard, and the nipple area gets really tender and sore and painful if you touch them or anything like that. So yeah, so you get these breasts. I noticed that after about a month maybe, that these lumps are forming underneath the nipple area, and that's basically breast tissue glands, whatever you want to call them. And over time, they expand outwards and increase in volume and stuff like that to make you create boobies. And mine are kind of growing. I'm like half an A almost, maybe half an A. But I'm still on 2 milligrams. After about a week, I noticed my skin getting so soft, like baby soft. When I shaved my legs, they were really soft and smooth. Body hair has slowed down a little bit. I used to have to shave like every 2 days. Now I can go maybe a week. Or something like that. Facially, my cheeks are starting to go out a little bit. You can't really see in this lighting. Voice doesn't really change. Emotions, yeah, you'll become really, really emotional really quickly, I found. You become also really aware of your body. I can't handle and take as much bullying. I can't, I'm just a lot weaker as a person. Muscle mass is starting to go down a little bit. That'll come down 10 times more once, like, I've been on hormones for longer. What else? So it's kind of minor stuff at the moment. Like the breast tissue lumps was the main thing, and a lot of people get pain in their breast area. That is what I get constantly, 24/7. It's just pain, which sucks. Because like if I go to hug someone, it hurts. If so, if I accidentally knock them, they fucking hurt. Sorry. Yeah. So breast development does happen a little bit. I noticed after about 3.5 months on hormones, a little bit of more definition. I didn't really notice anything at all beforehand. What else? The way you think, I don't know, I don't know if it's paranoia, but you become more aware of your surroundings. And yeah, just emotions as well can control my behavior more now. You're not as afraid to cry, whereas testosterone kind of holds you back from crying and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's another thing. But these, again, is like I say, it's minor changes. I'm still on 2 milligrams of estrogen, and my dose will be moved up to 4 milligrams hopefully soon. I'm also on Decapeptyl, which is a testosterone blocker, which I get given every 10 weeks in my ass, which I love. That's about it. I don't know what else to say right now because it's kind of minor changes, got a little bit of boobage development, softer skin after like a week, breast lump tissue developing under my nipples, which really hurt. I hopefully will expand and become bigger boobies. Really emotional right now. So if you have any more questions, then just leave me a message. Subscribe me, Alexis Star. Go to my Facebook page, Alexis Star fan page, and press like and share all my shit. I'll post more videos soon. Give me some ideas on what to speak about. I've had requests about voice and stuff, but I'm still working on that because I still don't know what to say in it. So any questions, anything you're unsure about, remember, you have to be patient with these things because it doesn't happen overnight. Your boobs kind of like, I woke up one day and there was like more of a shape to them, and then it just kind of stayed like that. Other than that, everything kind of just slowly happens. You've got to be patient. I know it's hard, and like, I struggle with being patient a lot, so I want to see changes now, but hormones are wonderful, but you do become more aware of your body, and that can really be stressful for some people that hate their body as much as I do. I hope this helps everyone that's starting hormones or like 3 months on their hormones, don't know what to expect in the next month or whatever. I'm 17, so yeah. No more asking me how old I am because I'm 17. Okay, bye.